Hi, my name's Anjali and I'm going to be taking you on a tour of Sighthill campus at Edinburgh Napier University. So here we've got car parks on both to the left and to the right, and I'm just going to take you inside now. Spinning doors will be open, but just because it's late, they're closed at the moment, so we're just going to go in through the side entrance. To get in on out of hours, you have to use your student card. Just tap it here and press the button to open. So this is the main area of the university, and I'm just going to take you downstairs and show you the atrium. So here in the atrium, you can see the creative space, as well as the newly built coffee lounge. There you can see that we have a Starbucks, as well as the back entrance to the university. Now I'm just going to pass you on to Emily, who'll show you the rest of the tour.
Hi guys, I'm Emily, and we'll continue on the tour of Edinburgh Napier Campus. So we'll go to the canteen.
So this is the canteen. As you can see, it's currently closed at the moment, but there's plenty of hot and cold options for you to come and get if you're feeling a bit pinkish. Here you can see plenty of seating area that you can come and have your lunch, whether it's from the canteen or whether you bring it yourself. So we'll go outside and we'll show you Engage the Sports Centre. So this is us outside of Engage. So inside there's all the gym stuff, so we won't go in just in case people are working out, and you've got the rest of the car park here as well. Okay, we're back inside on level 1, and this is the NS Advice office. At Sighthill, this is where you can get all your student association information. At this side of the building, this is where all the school offices are, so if you need to speak to your lecturers and the WP team at this side of the building too. So I'll pass you over back to Anjali and you continue your tour.
Hi guys, it's me again, Anjali. So I'm going to continue the tour, so if you just follow me. So here we've just walked past the main entrance and we're here at the three main lecture halls. These are probably the ones that you'd be in for first year, and then for the following years you'll probably go into the smaller classrooms upstairs. So I'm just going to show you where reception is. This is the eye point, the reception area, so it's if you have any queries or questions, this is the place to go. So just over here is LRC1, where you can come here for lunch or coffee or just for a chat. So normally I would show you in here, but they've actually got a bed on. It's a nice view of Edinburgh, and you can go in when there's not any beds on to study, but I'll show you the side room. Luckily no one's in, but this is where you can come and study if you just want some peace and quiet. So I'm going to pass you back to Emily.
Hi guys, back to me again. So I'm going to go down to show you level 4 of the library and LRC 4. Okay, so here we have some group study rooms that you can book out through your email address that you can do any group work, which are great to have. So we'll go down to LRC 3. So here we are at the entrance to LRC3. You can also have some group tables over there to do any group work as well. So we'll go back out to the main area. So here we are at the top level of the main area at Sighthill. You can see down here, you can see the atrium from up here and the wee tables at eye point as well. So we'll go back down to the main entrance and finish our tour. And that's us back at the main entrance, concluding our tour of Sighthill Campus at Edinburgh Napier. Hope you enjoyed the tour that Angela and I gave you, and if you've got any information that you need, just let us know. Bye!